members of Fuerzas Nacionales de Defensa are helping to manage businesses in the industrial sector. Gracias to the military for fast-tracking our path to paradise.
Bicho, I can now add vandalism to my list of capital offenses.
More like the list of shit that makes you a fucking badass! Come meet me at the gas station outside town. Correle!
Mira! It's starting!
And now for a special announcement.
Hello, my beautiful foreign friends. Any questions before we begin?
Minister Marquesa, are you concerned that...
How do you respond to rumors that Diego Castillo is your son?
I don't. Diego Castillo is the first son of Yara, and an example to all true Yarens. Now, it is my pleasure to unveil the construction of the Anton Castillo True Yaren Cultural Center. Bájenla inmediatamente. You see? This is the kind of cultural pollution we are fighting against. We just need to borrow your phones and your cameras.
Everyone in Yara saw that shit! Oh my god, Danny! We have so much to do! I'm blowing my own fucking mind!
It's Clara. Whatever you're doing, drop it.
Una nueva operación.
A chance to slay the lion in his den. Come find me in Esperanza. I'm sending you a picture of the Libertad safe house there. When you get to the Guerrillon lookout, ask about the... When you get to the Guerrillon lookout, ask about the night shift.
The night shift? Okay, Clara. I'm on my way.
Danny, the dream is coming alive! Radio Libertad, baby!
Yeah, you're on the air?
No, but we are so close I can taste it. Come to my ranch.
Why?
Because I'm there. Isn't that reason enough?
Get your pestle ready.
need supplies. You need to talk to me.
Alguien que lea, escuche o mire contenido en los yaranos falsos debe ser denunciado al PDP. Las filosofías malignas solo crecen si lo permitimos.
Get out of here! thief. Can't you see you're not wanted here? Go!
Guitar? After all that, it could only be more boring if you picked piano.
Pinga.
Mierda! Not now!
Con la amanecía del mundo.